Thank you. Here. We don't need to hear.
Oh,
This one's called Expectations. That's awesome. I'm full of shit.
Thank you. I was thinking if someone could invent a strap that doesn't fall off of the bass, they would make $1 million.
We just bought that for him today. Who wants to play bass?
Strap locks? Sounds cute.
I want some of that.
That's too high tech. This one's new, it's called Four. It's such a clever name.
Our bassist pants very well might fall off. I know you're all looking forward to seeing him in his lovely, tidy whities. It's happened before, it'll happen again.
Track marks?
Yes. Are you okay? Buckle up. A website, if you want to check it out, it's www.enjoyvelvet.com. It's since we're Velvet, and hopefully you're enjoying us.
Thank you. Ed Draper. Old school Bionic Man. Betrayed my trust. Come check him out. We have merchandise for sale, while Drew's God, every freaking song, dude. So, yeah, we have merchandise for sale, CDs. Just come find us after the show. We don't have a table. It's not for our mailing list, all that good stuff. All right, thanks. One. Thank you so much for coming out. Stay tuned for other bands. Come see us after the show.
Thanks to my college park people. 214 and Big and Biggest. And to Betray My Trust. The first band was awesome.
And I'd like to give a special shout out to our drummer Jay, who is hidden in the darkness. Behind the scenes, Jay McKinley, ladies and gentlemen.
It's pretty cool. Longwood people, Costco people, Towson people. Watch out.
Thank you.
very much. Come see us after the show.